Hi everyone, it's WGM's MCI here. How yous doing? Welcome me back to my long play of Eternal Sonata's Encore mode. Last time round, we tackled the xylophone tower, and now we're in technically the final dungeon of the game, of the main game anyway. Aside from, of course, the mysterious unison and the other dungeon that we're not gonna talk about for a little while. But in this episode, I do plan to essentially do the left side in this episode, and then do the right hand side on the next episode. That's, I think, how I'm going to do this. So let's get started. I'll be honest, I haven't missed this dungeon at all, but we're back. There will be a good bit of grinding in this episode as well, because as I said, I'm actually not sure if I'm even the correct level for this. I'm probably not the correct level for this.
Please let us pass.
Oh, come on.
Crystal judgment! That should settle things. Maelstrom!
Haven't you had enough yet?
Yeah, you're gonna need energy to fall pretty much every single turn.
Should have retreated.
Maelstrom!
We won't be stopped.
But you do get over 10,000 XP for these guys, so. Wow, okay.
Prince Crescendo. Verbum expello!
I'm just gonna say this, guess what happens if you don't block it? You probably die.
The crystal judgment! That should settle things!
Were you scared? My resolve will never waver.
Crystal judgment! Isn't that enough?
This is already becoming quite hard. Already. I was like, I've already started, so I'm dreading this a lot. Don't mind me. Okay, I'm nowhere near ready for that.
You're so tall, it's annoying.
Hmm.
right, worship me.
Crystal judgment!
You should have retreated.
Thank you, everyone.
Yeah. This is gonna be a fun grinding session.
Is this the only way?
Did I not do the special attack?
Let My resolve will never waver.
Well, we made it through. Have we been found?
Paralytic ball! Be patient.
Crystal judgment! Isn't that enough?
And that was bad.
My resolve will never waver. Never heed your bomb!
Thank you.
My resolve will never waver.
Really?
Let us see your bomb! My resolve will never waver.
Come on.
Crystal judgment! Crystal judgment! That should settle things.
My resolve will never waver.
Crystal judgment!
You should have retreated.
Coup de grâce.
Now.
Let her see your bomb!
Thank you.
Let her see your bomb!
Thank you.
My resolve will never waver.
Crystal judgment!
Isn't that enough? Go back. Back into it.
Jeez. I don't know what to do here. I'll keep grinding. I'll keep going.
Let me think about this.
Wow. Let me guess what happens if you don't block that. You die.
Isn't that enough?
Let her see your bomb!
Thank you.
Let her see your bomb!
Thank you.
My resolve will never waver.
Is everyone all right?
Well, at least I know that down here is three of them where I get the most experience, so I'll keep doing it that way. But why try to get preemptive on them? Which I don't think is possible, but I'll try it.
Come on, let's fight! L'énergie du bon! My resolve will never waver.
Yeah, this isn't working.
Have we been found?
Yeah. My resolve will never waver.
Wow! What?
Crystal judgment!
You should have retreated.
This might become a bit of an issue because they don't give much in the way of gold. If any. I don't think they give any gold. They give a very small amount of gold.
Is this the only way?
L'énergie du bas! My resolve will never waver.
Crystal judgment! You should have retreated.
Crystal
judgment! You should have retreated.
And this is what happens whenever you don't block. I think the only thing I can do is literally just... go back, buy items, buy more items, and then come back here.
Pleased to meet you.
And I'm annoyed about that because I want to use this place to grind. And I can do that, but it's just gonna be a lot harder than I thought it would be. I don't even want to tackle the boss until I'm at least level 40, so... And I'm close. I think I'm pretty close. So it looks like if I die, I'll just have to run away, because I'm not spending a lot of money on angel trumpets and goddess bouquets. I don't want to do it, so... I feel that that's the only thing I can do is, if I die, just run away. Thank you. There we go. Item spot. What I might do is, once I get to the save point up here, is I'll save it before the boss, and then if I die, I'll restart? I don't know. All right, let's go.
Please let us pass.
Unless it didn't count.
Have we been found?
This may be considered my answer! Be patient.
Crystal judgment! That should settle things.
I love the way the game just gives you the opportunity to block. I love it.
We are at it.
A- I was actually kind of hoping to do like one boss in 1 hour, but this is taking way too long. There we go. Yeah, they don't give you any gold. Wow, okay. They give you zero.
I must become an even stronger shield.
Okay. Well, that's a problem.
Very good.
That is actually quite a significant problem.
Thank you.
So I can't use this place to grind for money. But I am going to try and fight this boss. Because I feel silly.
Is this the only way? Magma pillar! Do you think that did it? Crystal judgment! That should settle things!
L'énergie du bas!
Thank you.
My resolve will never waver.
Crystal judgment! You should have retreated.
L'énergie du vent! L'énergie du vent!
Thanks.
My resolve will never waver.
Crystal judgment! You should have retreated. Maelstrom! Haven't you had enough yet?
L'énergie du vent! L'énergie du vent!
Thanks.
My resolve will never waver.
Crystal judgment! That should settle things!
Never waver.
Crystal judgment! That should settle things. Maelstrom! Haven't you had enough yet? I will not be kept down. You want more? Critical judgment! That should settle things!
And I'm dead. Okay. So, he can inflict poison on you. I knew that. And yet I did nothing about it. Let's try that again.
Sorry, but I'm not going to go easy on you.
L'énergie du vent! L'énergie du vent! My resolve will never waver.
Crystal Judgment!
You should have retreated.
Nope.
L'énergie du vent! My resolve will never waver.
Crystal Judgment!
Isn't that enough?
Maelstrom!
Haven't you had enough yet?
L'énergie du vent! My resolve will never waver.
Crystal Judgment!
That should settle things.
Maelstrom!
How's that?
L'énergie du vent! L'énergie du vent! My resolve will never waver.
Crystal Judgment!
You should have retreated.
Magma Pillar!
Do you think that did it?
L'énergie du vent! My resolve will never waver.
Maelstrom!
Haven't you had enough yet?
And of course you block it. That.
Crystal Judgment!
You should have retreated.
I'm a stand.
Maelstrom!
How's that?
L'énergie du vent! My resolve will never waver.
Nope.
Crystal Judgment! That should settle things!
L'énergie du vent! My resolve will never waver.
Crystal
Okay, stop. I'm dead.
Thanks.
Crystal Judgment!
You should have retreated.
Maelstrom!
Haven't you had enough yet? Thank you.
My resolve will never waver.
Crystal Judgment!
You should have retreated.
Interesting. Wow! Look how much XP you get! Jeez!
Anything can be cut.
Oh, can't skip it. Alright! So, we did that. That's a thing we did. That was hard. That was actually genuinely hard. But we did it. That's the main thing. We did do it. Like, let it be known that we did it. Somehow. I don't know how. I still don't actually know how we managed to do it, but we did. I might actually go back down to, like, the third floor and fight. I know who to fight. Just to get that level up, to get that level 41.
Is this the only way? Okay, so they give you gold, I think. They did. I think they did give you gold, which is good. Because I'm already out of angel trumpets. But obviously you get significantly less the XP than...
You gutless coward! It seems our time.
I wasn't actually sure if that would count, so I'm kind of glad it did. Oh, come on!
You foolish creatures!
Alright, so I'm gonna go back and resupply my items because I kinda need to, actually, after that.
Have we been found?
I'm considering grinding on these guys, actually. Because there's quite a lot here. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them here. So I could get quite a significant amount per loop if I wanted to do it that way. Although I dare say you'd get probably more money and experience from those like worm guys in the double retar. Because they just go back and forth per screen per loop. So I could do that. If things get really, really tough. Yeah, I'm gonna need to go to the third floor because that's only one guy. And while fighting just one guy is pretty good, doesn't give you much in the way of experience, so.
Run!
Isn't that enough?
Yeah, you get quite a significant amount of experience for those guys. I might just fight those guys, actually, to be fair. Although there is one thing I want to check, and that is the onion enemies.
Have we been found?
More, I'm not sure. It's hard to tell. It genuinely actually is hard to tell, like, what experience you get for these guys, so I actually don't know what to do here. Because now I know that they don't give you money, I'm kind of not inclined to fight them, because I need money, too, to buy items, so...
Is this the only way?
To me thou art as bones. To me thou art as limbs.
L'energie du bon!
Thank you.
Verbum expello!
Galactic Nebula!
Be patient.
Know what's coming. Galactic Nebula! Diamant! Desolation and beyond. Come to me, Galactic Nebula! Diamant!
L'énergie du bon!
Is everyone alright?
I'm actually starting to think that maybe the worm enemies, they don't give you a lot of XP, but they think they give you more money. I need to actually look and see how much they give you.
Is this the only way? From across the Sea of Desolation and beyond, come to me, Galactic Nebula! Diamant!
Diamant!
Depart! Crystal Judgment! You should have retreated.
So they give you 600.
Galactic Nebula!
You should have won.
I think he died.
Up at the ends of the earth. Crystal Judgment! Well, we made it through.
5-4A. So actually, they do give more. They do give more. That's good to know.
This game
is over.
My resolve will never waver.
Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna grind a little bit. Because I'm so close to leveling up anyway, so...
Now what part do you play in all this?
Crystal Judgment!
or send the Ollie!
You've done nothing wrong.
There is power within my melodies. Listen, più grave. Coup de chardon. There is no way for you to stop my relentless advance.
Give me the strength to protect the powerless.
I will protect Prince Crescendo.
You know what? I'm actually gonna head back to Elgin, buy items, because I can, because I have money now. I genuinely would actually love to have Polka in the next boss fight, so I might just do that. Grind until I get that. So, I'm actually going to end this episode right here. So next time on Eternal Sonata's long play, we'll go back to the Dolry Tower and try and fight the next boss. I did plan to do the two bosses today, but, well, I misjudged Encore Mode's difficulty. But anyway, if you did like this episode, don't forget to give this episode a little like, and also don't forget to subscribe to become part of my community where we spread fun and positivity. So, with all that being said, folks, thank you very much for watching, and I will, of course, see you again.